folks, we're here at day three, the final day of the 2018 New York, New Jersey KISS Expo, and I'm here with the talented Mr. Kevin Shinick. If you don't know, he is totally involved and responsible for the excellent kids movie, KISS and Scooby-Doo. How long did it take to get the band involved to buy into that?
You know, they were on board right from the beginning. I think Warner Brothers was interested in doing a movie with them, and so they were on board. So it was a match made in heaven.
And was that all their voices?
Yeah. They all did their own voices. It was great. It was really great.
How long did that take?
Well, it took about a month or so to write the script, and then, of course, it takes about a year to do the animation, and then we just came in like a day to do all the recordings.
Oh, wow. That's awesome. As I mentioned to you previously, it's a great movie. My nephew and I have watched it many times, and we really have enjoyed it.
I'm glad.
You've done a great job with that. And one of the things, and as a KISS fan, everybody will crack up, is with Doc McGee.
Yes.
And it seems like Doc took over for Gene in a way. Doc's selling everything.
Absolutely. I wrote it as their generic manager in case we couldn't get Doc, but then Doc was more than happy to do it. So we were like, that's great. I'm really happy.
Now, of course, it's at the stores, but is there a website people could go to?
You know, I think you could go to Amazon.com. You could probably find it there. I know they sold it at Walmart for a while, but I think it consistently is at Amazon.
Okay. And folks, again, here's the Scooby-Doo and KISS. Sir, thank you very much. We wish you all the best.
Thank you very much.